Hey everybody, recently my good buddy Roscoe Soul Train came down and we went on a little toy hunting trip to Savers Thrift Store. Found nothing, which is unfortunate, but it was fun to go anyway. And then we went to a mom and pop hole in the wall thrift store, found no toys, but we did find a couple cool little gems for ourselves. Then we stopped off at a place called Goodwill, which I recommend you never go into, but we went to anyway because it's on the way back. And of course we found absolutely nothing.
Oh yeah, so I've got my my Glenn Miller, as you can see right here, Glenn Miller 8-track tape. Like, why would I buy an 8-track tape of Glenn Miller? Why would I buy an 8-track tape? But you know, being a kid of partially 70s and 80s, I like 8-tracks. And I like Glenn Miller because I was raised on jazz. The thing is in very good condition, so I had to have it. It's just nostalgia. That's why I bought it for a doll. So
there you go.
Which one?
I got the a DVD copy of Hamburger Hill. And you know, the reason why I buy DVDs still is because this was $1.99. I can watch the special features and I own it. I'll watch it maybe two or three times. And then when I'm done with it, I'll just give it back to the Goodwill or wherever I decide.
There you go. You spent nothing on it anyway.
So. Yeah, and I've been doing that a lot lately. I'll just buy DVD copies of stuff that I'm going to watch a few times. I want to watch the special features, get it, then move it along.
Yeah.
So that's it. But you can find stuff at thrift stores from time to time. I found some great stuff. And about a month ago, I called up Stankus and I said, yo, I'm staring at these $10 bags of toys.
$10.
So I bought
them. Right there. So yeah. There was a score recently. Actually, it was a handful of months ago. It was like 4 months ago, I think. I don't know. It's been a while. So we have three monster bags of toys.
Oh, yeah.
And the little bit I saw those months ago looked pretty damn good. I don't know. We're gonna go out to the good old review station and unload it and see what's in these bags. I don't think you've really looked at them.
No, just on the outside.
So there you go. So just FYI, we're not doing this comedy thing about, oh, I claim this, I claim that. Nothing's up for claim or trade. Sorry. But those of you who are my friends, maybe I'll reach out to somebody that I know. So I'm sorry. We're not doing that today. So I'll shut up. Let's do this. Let's check out what's in these damn bags.
Yeah.
All right, so here we go with bag number one. Look at the size of this shit. This is gonna take 1,000 years for us to go through, but we're not gonna take that long, we promise.
No.
And I'm gonna tell you right now that both of us will not know probably half these. We know what's in here, I can see it already, but I don't remember the names. We're just gonna show you off the figures and move on from there. So let's open this damn thing up and...
$10 bags.
Holy crap. Okay, we're just gonna go ahead and dump this. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. This is... Wow, I know who this is. Andre the Giant to start off with. Amazing. What the hell is this? You know what? Is that from the same figure we saw earlier today? Maybe the same set? No, this is obviously the Hulk, but Toy Biz. There you go.
Yep.
And
Marvel series.
Yep. I'm not going to know who this is. Who is this guy?
Beast.
Oh, this is a jacked up Beast. Some more wrestlers. Sorry.
Razor.
What's his name?
Razor Ramon.
What's his face?
Cable.
There you go. Got a Cable.
Shit, what's this?
Scarecrow. I don't know what the Scarecrow, what series he's from. Is this a Kenner figure?
I want to say it is, but he was from the Alien, like it was the Alien series that came out in like the, I want to say like mid-90s?
And we have a McDonald's outfit if you want to wear this. This is for Jay Cody.
There you go, yeah.
Yeah. I forgot his name. Snaggletooth, what is his name? I forgot.
That is Sabretooth.
Sabretooth. Rah, rah, rah. We have a strange Wolverine. This looks like to be a Toy Biz. All this stuff's Toy Biz.
Submariner, is it?
Yeah, Submariner. Awesome.
He's got some sweet hair.
Yeah, I forget his name too. I always forget.
Magneto.
Sorry, guys. Magneto, thank you. I'm bad with names. I'm really bad. I've been bad with names since I was a kid. It's not going to change. Never will change.
What the fuck is this?
I don't remember.
It looks
X-Men.
Like
X-Men.
Looks like Cyclops, but not.
Nope.
Robo
nope.
Something.
Is this the Ant or?
Yeah.
And who the hell is this? Looks like Lex Luthor to me.
It does, but it also looks like a Marvel. Looks like one of those Marvel characters.
Possibility. Possibility. We have Mr. Fantastic. This is cool to have.
Yeah.
That's a cool one. I love Fantastic Four. We have broken, really jacked up looking figure.
What is that? It's so strange.
No idea. That's weird. This is a DC figure, I believe. Sorry, I don't know the name who the hell this is, but I believe it's DC.
Black Adam?
No. I've seen it before. Don't know who it is. You guys again can...
It's like a Bandai figure?
Leave your comments down below. Maybe. Another guy I don't know who it is.
He's got some wild abs is what he's got.
Yes. Jay Cody would probably look good.
Yeah, he would. He'd like that.
No, who is this? Again, I don't remember who the hell this is. Sorry.
Hopefully some people can leave some comments below.
Yeah, they will.
Letting us know.
Say we're idiots because we don't know what the hell this is. Yeah. This is like one of the worst goblins.
Is that a green goblin?
Yeah. Yeah. It's really bad.
Wow. Oh, is that supposed to be Willem Dafoe?
Yeah, it's really... It's horrible.
Wow.
Horrible. Horrible. Don't buy this figure. And here we have Jesus Christ. No, this is Aquaman, yeah. Actually, yeah.
I'm into it.
Yeah. Aquaman's cool. And we have, looks like a crusader of some kind, but I'm sure he's got a name.
Some kind of Roman?
I don't know.
I have no idea.
Wow, a bag for $10. This is amazing. And another guy, I have no idea who he is. And there he is.
Kind of a rad figure. Like his head. Does his head do anything? Oh, yeah, his mouth opens.
Oh, yeah.
Woo-hoo.
Well, I was going to say Nightcrawler. I don't know. Is that Nightcrawler?
I'm going to give him a new name. I'm going to say his name is Manhands.
Manhands. Look at that. It's for Jay.
Jay.
We have this guy.
Yeah. Hot hair.
No, I had no idea.
Yeah, hair boy.
No idea. We have some kind of a head's missing on it.
Whoa, look at that.
I don't know. So some kind of a weird dragon minus the head. I don't know. And we got this guy right here. Looks kind of like a spinoff.
He's the brother.
Yeah.
Of Hot Hair Boy.
Yeah, yeah. Looks like Gene Simmons also, like the makeup on his face. I don't know. I have no idea. The next up, we have Batman. That's cool.
We got Bruce Timm.
Animated Batman.
Mm-hmm.
Not bad. And here's another dude. Looks like to be a figure toy. Here we go again.
Toy Biz. Yeah.
Toy Biz figure. Jesus, man. I got to get figures to come out of my head. I'm cursed by them. There's another Batman.
That's a cool one.
Yeah. Did a lot of different variants of Batman. Yeah. Batman in the comics did not need all this shit. Need all his different outfits. And then this is the, what's his face?
Is that Nightcrawler or is it...
No, it's Marvel. Well, yeah, it's a Marvel figure.
Daredevil? No.
Oh, no, he's the
Nightingale? I don't know.
We have a Silver Surfer.
He is beat to hell.
He's beat to hell.
Wow.
He's been jacked a few times. By so stupid.
By my Jay.
And we have another cool figure. And again, I don't know what series it comes from. Obviously,
Gungan Warriors.
Gungan, probably. Yes. This is really cool. I really like this. Cool. And we have the infamous Wolverine that came with the removal mask, and also his claws will retract. And they're still here. Sorry, but they work. You just got to get them to the right position. But this is cool. A lot of people will want this. No, the mask was not in it. Maybe the mask is in one of the other bags, maybe. But this is too cool. So that's bag one. Let's get into bag two.
All right.
Dump this bitch out. Oh, that's a lot. Man.
Hello.
Jesus. Crap.
Wow.
I'm impressed. So let's start off with the man himself, Mr. Thanos. Missing an arm.
Damn.
Maybe it's the arm that's supposed to have the...
The rings.
The gauntlet, whatever. That's Infinity Gauntlet, right? So.
Mm-hmm.
We have Mr. Sinister. Am I wrong?
I don't know.
I probably am. Sorry, I'm horrible, guys. You know I am. It's another Toy Biz figure. Again, I don't remember his name. I'm not huge into Marvel, guys. I mean, I like Marvel. Some of you guys, but
one of the X-Men.
He's got some weird things going on top of here. I don't know what that is. Maybe Jay Cody.
Yeah, I was gonna say
Jay Cody. Yeah, I don't know. That stuff on his shoulders.
Some goop.
Yes, Green Lantern. I have no idea what line this is from. His articulation is not very good at all.
No,
but
it's weird.
It's a weird,
it's a weird stance. Something.
Yeah, it's weird. We have a Minnie Mouse PVC Minnie Mouse.
Little baby.
Probably came out in the 90s, I think. I don't know, but that's cool. And then we have this...
I remember those guys.
This guy's interesting.
Didn't they used to have like a little... I believe that these guys used to have like a little hologram on their chest right here. I don't know what these were from, but I remember having a bunch of them when I was a kid. Yeah.
What the hell is this?
I'm
sure my buddy Brian Starner is going to know, because this is like a minifigure.
So yeah, leave a comment. I remember those things were cool.
Yeah, that's... I don't know who the hell this is.
He's hot.
Shit. Maybe it's Jay Cote.
Yeah, ooh.
And this is just a crappy pterodactyl toy that I don't know what it does. Oh, it's like a transformer. This is a transformer. Yeah. That's interesting. Clark Kent figure.
Yes.
From what?
Oh, look at that's when he had his little ponytail.
Yeah.
It's a hot...
Maybe that's when he came back after he died because he had long hair after he died.
It's a hot look.
Yeah. Oh, there's a helicopter coming around.
Coming for you, Clark.
Clark. So, all right. Next, no idea who this is. It looks like a New Kids on the Block figure. I have. No. Mm-mm. I don't know, man. He does look like New Kids on the Block.
We're rough.
We have that blue Superman. Not too bad. Probably, again, I almost said Figure Toy Company. Probably Toy Biz. Maybe, maybe not. No, they didn't do DC.
Toy Biz?
Toy Biz.
They did
no, DC. Early on.
Early on.
In the very beginning. Yeah. So, all right, here, this is definitely, this is the Captain, or U.S. Agent, I'm sorry, right? Is it?
I think so.
I think it's U.S. Agent.
That's freaking cool.
From Toy Biz as well.
That's pretty
cool.
Rad.
That's cool. Jesus.
Look at this guy.
I have no idea who the hell this is.
He looks like he's ready to party.
Interesting. All right, move on. Here is a... Now, I don't know if this is a G.I. Joe. It's missing the bottom of it. It could be one of the old Leonard figures from back in the good old days. It's hard to say. So if you guys know who this is, let me know. But right now, I don't have his bottoms, the bottom part to it.
It kind of weirdly looks like Rambo.
We got Scuba Diver.
Scuba Steve.
Yeah, there you go. This guy. We have a Spawn figure.
Sick.
Missing a lot of shit, but that's all right. Spawn. Horrible figures anyway. Bad figures. This guy, I have no idea who he is. Looks familiar, but I have no clue. That's all right. Good deal. We got another Hulk. So I got two of these.
Smashing.
There you go. Toy Biz Hulk. And we got a wrestler. Hulk Hogan.
Yep. Yeah. That's like the NWO Hollywood Hogan.
Yeah. This looks like a Nightcrawler again. Interesting version of him.
Nightingale.
Maybe. This guy we have was his Venom. Is he a Toy Biz? I'm not sure if this is one of the Toy Biz. It is about three or four versions Toy Biz of Venom. Forgot this guy's name. So, oh my god. And this I'm pretty sure. This is from the X-Men, I believe.
Really?
I could be wrong. I thought it came out in the X-Men series of the Toy Biz line. Could be wrong.
We're going to call him Mega Sorass.
Oh my god, he died. Another one of those weird transforming...
Trans
somethings. I have no idea. We have, oh my god. Thor's, yeah, Loki, there you go. Thor's brother Loki. Yeah, the old school version
look
of
this,
him.
These horns are all...
And stick him in hot
wang jangled. Is that what... Oh, there you go.
I don't know what this is, what this goes to. You guys can probably tell me. Maybe the figure that this goes on looks like a cape for somebody. Obviously, don't know. And we have the original Green Lantern. That's back cool. In the good old days. It's a cool figure.
Pretty slick, yeah.
Has a Lantern 2 in his hand.
Oh,
holy
that's
shit.
Look at that. Can't
believe it. And this, I have no idea what that goes to. Probably one of these guys in here. And a gun. And we have a... Is that another version of Cable?
I think so. Looks like him.
Yeah. There you go.
Cool.
And we have this very strangely weird crystal ball with like a dragon heads in there. This is weird. This thing is weird. This is interesting. I don't know. Yeah. Another one of these little minifigure dudes.
Also missing the little thing on his chest.
Yeah.
I swear that these guys had like a little.
They might have just fallen off maybe.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Totally.
Years. Yeah. And then we got this weird military guy. No idea. I think that my buddy John Gaither knows what this is. I think. Could be wrong. And we got another one of these weird transforming.
Ooh.
This is like a bat, I guess.
Bat boy.
Missing some pieces, but. And a dinosaur. We got a dinosaur in this bag. So that is bag number two. Let's move on to bag number three.
Rekka.
Yeah. So it's bag number three or four? Bag number three.
Yeah. Last bag.
Last bag, guys. Jeez. Another figure. I have no idea who he is.
Oh, wasn't that like, it looks like Shadowhawk or something?
Maybe, I don't know.
Actual size, hello.
This is interesting, I have no idea what this is.
Screwman.
Okay. Interest. You got another Marvel guy, this is the Collector, right?
This is,
am I wrong? I think
this
it's
is
Collector.
Like a buff President Trump.
I could be wrong, I thought it was, maybe not. We do have a, this is really cool, bam.
Old school Lex.
Lex Luthor, yeah, gonna have to go in my drawer. No idea who this is.
Who is that?
Very angry.
Kind of cool though.
We have a Superman. I remember the set. It wasn't that long ago that he was out. It's a piece of crap. Johnny Storm.
Yeah.
The man himself. This is, again, Toy Biz. Cool figure. This guy, I have no idea who makes this. I thought it was from a Spawn set, but I don't think so. But if I have better glasses, I can read what it says here. But this guy's interesting. We have a really crappy Robin from the animated series.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, cool.
Pumpkinhead?
It might be that guy.
Pumpkin thing.
No, there's a Marvel character, Pumpkin something. I can't remember his name. So I'm sorry, folks. And we got Batman here. Nice. This giant ass figure over here from the World of Thor. I'm guessing. I've seen this. I can't remember now what the story is on. Oh shit! on this figure. Have no clue, but nonetheless, that's cool.
It's got a good size
and
to it.
Sorry, I forget this guy's name. It's from one of the X-Men series that, again, Figures Toy Company did? No. Toy Biz did. I don't remember his name, but I know this was... I want to say this is from the... what's crazy? The Phoenix. I think he came in a Phoenix series of Palatoy now is coming out. Toy Biz. I think he's from a Phoenix set, I believe. I could be wrong. Another weird Transformer. Weird. I don't know what this guy is. This is some weird shit right here. I think I just said his name earlier. I can't remember his name. Sorry.
Nightingale.
Yes. Looks like he's supposed to light up, but it doesn't work anymore. There you go. DC guy. And this is weird. What the hell is this?
It's the some
kind of weird transforming thing that I have no idea what this is. We have the Terminator. Really shitty Terminator.
I remember those.
I wonder who.
That was like from the 90s. Like
is this 90, one of the Kenner ones?
It was like T2. Yeah, that was like the T2
really
series.
Bad.
They were all kind of hokey. They were fun. I mean, they were fun. I always had a blast with them. Because as a kid, I loved T2.
This is I think a collector. I could be wrong. I think. I don't know. You guys know. You know. Magneto.
Toy Biz.
Yep, Toy Biz. We have this awesome guy. Oh. No, this is Bruce Banner. It has to be Bruce Banner. It looks like Bruce Banner to me. Getting ready to turn into the Incredible Hulk. This Beast. Is the 1990s Beast. Mm-hmm. Yep, they did a giant 12-inch version of this guy. And I guess there's something wrong with the plastic that people are having a reaction to the plastic. Not of him, of the 12-inch figure, which is interesting. What's the name? Electro, or what the hell's name? I can't remember now. From Spider-Man. Sorry, from Marvel. Don't remember this guy's name. Again, Marvel figure. Toy Biz. Yeah. Some more of those weird Transformers. No idea. Looks like an
armadillo.
Looks like, yeah.
We'll call him Armadilly.
This guy's cool.
I think this... Does this come up the top? Oh, it's like a little bug. This is another one of those.
Pretty neat. I guess it's one of those Transformers, but...
If we can get him in. This is a crazy... There's this in the back.
Yeah, I like the colors of it. It just is a neat looking figure. That's not too bad. Now we've got this very strange green action figure that it's cool. I love it because it's clear green, but I don't know who it is. Neat. No idea. This is a leg or something. Goes to somebody that I'm not sure. I didn't notice this missing off of anybody, so who knows? Then over here we have another. That goes to this guy right here. We just figured it out. It goes on this guy. Maybe if I can get it to. No, it's not going to go on. I think it. Oh, maybe it will. I'm going to have to work on this one, but. Oh, shit. No, I'm
there
on.
You go.
There you go. Bam. Another Transformer. If it is a Transformer, turning into a bull. Buffalo. Weird. This was, I believe, Cyclops. I could be wrong. I think it was. So, bummer for him. And then we have this guy right here. Don't know any idea who this guy is. The articulation is hands. Fingers move.
Nice.
Not too bad. We're piling up here. We have a Daredevil in some pretty bad condition.
Awesome.
Yeah. We did that already. We have a Stark. Toy Stark. Again, Toy Biz.
Slick.
Pretty cool.
Cool mustache.
And we have Mr.
Doctor Strange.
Doctor Strange. There you go. Thank you. Doctor Strange.
Mr. Cumberbatch.
I think I have him on card, if it's the one I'm thinking about. Pretty cool figure. We have a Army guy, which could be an alien figure from Kenner. I don't know. Need my magnifying glass or my new.
I think there's a. Yeah, these were.
This that is like, right?
Yeah, from Fox.
Gotcha. Okay. It looks like it, especially because of the helmet.
Yeah, totally.
There. So, and same with the Spectre. Is that right? Is this his guy's name? Right? It's a pretty awesome looking figure. That's pretty insane. He needs a. He had to have had a stand or something because you can't stand this dude up because his cape is totally in the way, but that's pretty awesome. He looks pretty neat. He's got some articulation in the arms. Nothing really in the legs, except for here and his ankles. But wow, pretty cool. That's the last one in the bunch. Not a bad bunch of figures. I mean, that's a shitload of figures that we just looked at. I hope you guys enjoyed taking a look at all those things. That's pretty amazing. Three bags, and it costs how much for all three?
$30.
$3. That was cool. That was a lot of fun. It's worth the money. That's cool. So figure out what I'm going to do with all these damn things.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys, hope you enjoyed taking a look at us go to our demise of finding nothing at the good old thrift stores that we went to. But it was cool. It was fun. You know, yeah. It's worth the hunt. That's the point of doing it. Most of the time you come up with nothing, but it was fun. But taking a look at all those damn figures he found a handful of months ago, 3 bags of stuff, quite amazing to see that. And that was super cheap for $30. There's a lot of people out there would like to have all those figures. That was a deal.
Yeah.
I'd like to go wherever the hell you found those at. But those figures all are going to need a bath. They need to be put into warm water or some soap, and they gotta be scrubbed, all of them. They're a little sticky. Not sure why. But anyway, so. Anyway, guys, make sure you check out this man here on Instagram. He's there. Where else are you right now on social media?
That's pretty much it. Every once in a while, I put up a YouTube video.
Yeah.
But for now, I'm just floating around on Instagram and just making music and fun stuff.
Yeah, and don't forget, guys, this is Roscoe Soul Train. You guys know he made our theme song, you know, for the Underworld Collectors. You guys see being the end of this video, and also helped me to create the Tour of Insanity song that's now on the videos when I do them. I did like 2 or 3 last year, which is pretty bad. But anyway, guys, that's it for today. Be back in very soon with another video with this guy. We're going to do one more. But anyway, guys, don't stop collecting and have a great day.